Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna share with you the design number 2 using the glitter mix that I created in my previous video. This is how it looks after I encapsulate using Mia's Secret Clear Acrylic Powder. Now I'm gonna add some more design in the index finger, ring finger, and pinky finger. In the index finger, I'm gonna write the word love. I'm gonna use acrylic paint in black, this one. Now I'm gonna add these heart shapes, Swarovskis. I'm gonna add them in the ring finger. I'm gonna use Mia Secret Formal Gel, the clear one. And for adding these ring stones, I'm gonna use this, the crystal katana. This is how it looks. Get the mirror effect in the pinky finger. I'm gonna use this gel. And I'm gonna use this color. First, I'm gonna apply the gel in the pinky finger. And then I'm gonna cure it in my lamp. Now I'm gonna cure it in my lamp and I'll be back. Add some of the mural design. This is how it looks after I apply the glass finish UV LED gel from Mia Secret. I love this design. This is another idea that you guys can do for Valentine's Day. This is all for this video. Thank you all for watching. The products that I use for this nail design are down below in the description box. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!